Hey everyone, welcome back to Uncharted 4. I think this is where we were before. It's hard to tell when you
see that? Didn't even have to waste one bullet. Pretty slick, brother. Pretty slick.
I'm not sure if this is the right way we're going, huh? I assume so. Ow. Unless we're like going back the way. I hope not. I hope I'm not going backwards here. But I doubt it. Yeah, because this looks like, I mean, as regular viewers will know, my memory is freaking terrible. But yeah, I'm pretty sure we're going the right way. Yeah, there we go. We are going the right way. Alrighty.
Oh, not gonna jump this ravine.
Now we go.
Easy, bro.
Unhinged. Goddamn arms are going to get chewed out by that trick.
We should have blocked him.
The guys fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
Well, that's an unfortunate place to stand. Damn it, I thought it was going to kick him off the edge. Well, that didn't exactly go as planned, but
let's keep going.
I'll take it.
Look at that view.
Okay, I think I know where to go. And whoop. Sliding down all these gravel slopes cannot be healthy.
Nice.
Come on then, Sam, what the hell are you doing? Okay, and then we could. There we go. Here goes nothing.
It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better.
Okay,
So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that's
pretty much.
Getting shot at.
Oh, yeah.
Punched, kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged.
Oh, yeah, that happened as well, yeah. Didn't he get knifed though? He got drugged in Uncharted 3, but
that's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
Yeah. Okay, Ah! Okay, this way or that way?
You ready for this?
Ha ha!
Stuck the landing.
I could get used to this.
Hey, give me a hand.
Yeah, who knows, Sam? Maybe we'll play as you in the next game.
St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave.
Oh, there's a...
Check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses. Looks like the scroll from the cross.
Let me see. The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay, yeah, I think we got... Okay, what we need to have... Skull and crossbones, swords pointed down, and the dates. Okay, that's the three things we're looking for.
Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Tombstone pile driver.
Let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
Can't tell.
Ooh, the swords match. Let's see.
Nope.
Nope. Bad dates.
Indiana Jones reference.
Here's some scripture for you. Be sure your sin will find you out.
Just a friendly reminder that no one escapes judgment, huh?
Huh. What about this one?
Yeah, well, swords are a match. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
What's odd about it is that's Avery's sigil.
Yeah. Let's turn this up a bit, because it's a bit quiet.
What is that? You ready for this? Oh, I've been ready for a long time. Man, look at that.
Okay.
Let's see what we got.
Hang on, I'm still just in the volume here. There, we'll see. Maybe that'll be better. Okay.
Crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Okay, so what you say,
sure
son?
A thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Hmm. Oh, treasure. I don't know why I bothered picking that up, because, look, I have all the treasures from a previous playthrough, so... what might this be?
Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here. Well, that hurts my feelings.
I'm sure you'll get over it, Sam.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Right, let's see here.
I can aim the lights. Hey, here we go.
Where?
Oh, connect the dots.
Indeed, indeed.
Got that
one. Well, it's not that hard, Sam, to be honest. Now, this is interesting. Okay, this one's right, because Sam says it was, so...
Nathan, that's it, you got it.
There we go. Bit of adjusting.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Whoa.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... Look, you see those crosses?
Oh, yeah. Is that a cave? Right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next.
There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral. And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Because of course.
Keep him waiting.
A bit turned around there, but never mind. Oh,
shit. They opened the gate up there.
Not good, because that's the way we gotta go. I follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout about the uphill? You think we have guests?
Depends, where are they going to go?
Him out of a five-story window.
And he survived.
Jesus.
Guy should count his blessings.
That auction was fully guarded.
Wait. Okay, that...
No!
And I'm dead. Alright, let's try that again. Oh, you're down there. I think you were probably the guy that killed me last time. Hey, where the hell did you come from? Oh, that's Sam. Okay. Shooting me from behind. Yeah, somebody's shooting me from over there. I can't see them. Oh, you! Them? That's them.
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
I'm still breathing.
Yeah, well.
Let's get that gate open.
Any gunfight you could walk away from, right?
Okay, you ready? Yeah. Okay, go! Holding up.
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but it's never that easy, right?
It's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation. It was cool. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I thought that was a claimable thing. Okay.
Spectacular. Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Well, just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Yeah, speaking of easy, you should know by now the treasure isn't here, Nate.
I hear it.
Oh. Oh.
You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate buzz.
We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs.
You know what? Forget it.
Why'd you bring it up then?
I said forget it.
Whatever.
Right, where are you going? The other guy go. Oh, there he is. I can't mark him for some reason. Not that it matters. I'm going to kill him in a second anyway. Come here. Okay, now how do I get up there? Oh, hi. Where'd you come from? Five shots.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Hmm. Oh.
Nathan, found a ladder over here.
Okay, coming. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right.
Up you get, Sam.
Hell, I'm too high to reach you.
You have a grappling hook. Can you not just drop the rope? Seriously, Sam, why do you not think of these things? I'll take this. Sam? Sam?
Hey! I got something!
Oh.
Here we go. Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Mm.
think the monks built this.
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Is that bad to come down here?
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way! I'm freezing!
This way!
I see. Nice move.
Thank you. Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea! No!
Right, and over to here.
Holy shit! Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
Incoming! That was amazing!
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds.
And... Well, you know how it goes in Uncharted games. If you grab it, it will break.
The cliff thing broke.
Gotta say, you have a real knack for breaking things.
Yep.
Especially cliffs. Tell me about it. All right, here we go.
See, even Sam's genre savvy. Okay, this better not break. Okay, now what?
Fingers.
Yeah, I mean, who needs fingers, right?
I'll help you out.
There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home, drinking hot cocoa.
Yeah, I managed like four games without you, including the PS Vita one, so...
Yeah.
Also, Sam, I insist there's nothing wrong with hot cocoa.
Hey.
How dare you suggest otherwise?
Just about there. There's no path along the cliff. Right, let's cut back inland.
That sounds good.
Tough to go up this way, then.
Here we go.
Convenient these cliffs have all these handholds in it. Oh, fuck.
Jesus.
We're getting close to the reef.
I know.
I was about to say, I doubt there's only three of them, and then I noticed the fourth guy, so yeah, there isn't only three of them. Oh, okay, I just noticed the time. Okay, I'm going to call this video here. In the next video, we'll try and take these guys out. So thanks for watching, I'll see you then.